The skills we need to know to do our job are changing at a staggering speed. Do you know the typical truck today carrying freight has more technology in the cabin of the truck than this typical Cessna jet? We are putting more technology into a truck than we have in a jet. We are in a world in which the knowledge that people need to know to do their job is increasing at an absolutely furious pace. Mercedes-Benz is going out and investing $1 billion to get the insight and the capabilities into battery science and battery and electric vehicles and self-driving vehicles. They, like every single automotive company, is in a global race for skills because the new skills are technology. The new skills are energy. The new skills are batteries. It's not the traditional skills that they've had. They can get a leg up in the industry if they can also engineer a solution in which those cars are talking to other cars, talking to other trucks. They travel in a peloton, and it is the ability to travel in a cohesive pack with a lot of inter-car communication that will define their success. And hence, I give you Penguins. There is one auto company which has gone out and hired the world's leading expert on penguin behavior. Why? Because these self-driving cars, they're not just going to drive themselves. They're going to talk to other cars. They're going to talk to the road. They're going to learn how to travel in packs. They said for a lot of autonomous vehicles to work correctly, we've all got to be communicating amongst each other. And so with the concept of biomimicry, they looked at what animal is really good at traveling in packs. Penguins! And if we can mimic the behavior of one of the smartest pack animals on the planet, we have a leg up in the competition. They've gone out and they have hired an expert in penguins, an expert who understands penguin behavior to get them forward into a faster future. Because the belief is that the way the penguins interact in a group of penguins will perhaps define the way a group of trucks will interact in communicating in this self-driving world. Organizations are realizing they don't have the skill set, they don't have the insight, they don't have the knowledge. They don't have what it takes to get the skills to help them understand how to engineer their way into this future. All of the automotive companies are in a race for global skills where they are rushing to buy up and access the necessary skills to take themselves into the future. You will find yourself having to get the right skills at the right time for the right purpose.